here kicking it old school for the New York premiere of Sylvester Stallone's Bullet to the Head.
So everybody's making comic book movies, but you come out of left field and you make a French comic book into a movie, right? What drew you to the material?
Oui, bien sûr, mon petit fleur. I know, you know, it's just, I just thought Bullet to the Head is so crass and blatant and in your face. I went, let me try it.
Yes, this is a little different. It's not a serialized comic book. No? It was a limited series, and I'm not even sure it was translated in the United States, but it's an amazing graphic novel.
You're a big action hero yourself. You're coming up.
I guess, you know, so, yeah, we're coming up the ranks, and it's a no-brainer to fight Stallone. I mean, it's with an axe. It's like really? Where do I sign kind of thing.
Did Stallone give you any tips?
Don't hit me.
Okay, that's a good one. When you heard Stallone was cast, did you have to tweak the script to tailor it for him?
Yes. When I wrote it, it wasn't written for anybody in particular. Although, if you look at the graphic novel, amazingly, the character does look like Sly.
And then we brought in some new blood, and you know, you have an Asian character who's unusual, and he's on a whole different wavelength than me.
So you have a funny line in the trailer where Sylvester Stallone says, just do some martial arts, and you say, I'm from Florida.
No.
And you're from Georgia.
I am.
What is it like working your way up as an Asian actor in Hollywood these days?
I think it's hard just being an actor, but there are a lot of obstacles that minorities face. But I think the world's changing, it's becoming more global, and it's giving opportunities like, actors like me a chance to share the screen with these, Hollywood icons. So I think it's baby steps, but it's getting better.
The one thing you have to do is try to be creative with the audience, but not be so self-serving. In other words, get too goofy, too far out there. You try to give them what they want, but give them a little twist on it.